got it. Stay close. Stay close.
Ah!
canyon. We must get to the lead vehicles.
Roadkill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your hat!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah! Good. Let him go.
must know something we don't.
It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this store?
Crap.
Nate!
We got it.
the open.
This'll help.
I think that's all of them.
Hope so.
Sully, we're there. This is it. We made it.
Come on, let's get inside.
Oh.
amazing.
You would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something. Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Almost there. Ready? Go. Of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
It's true, it's really here.
Oh. Wow. Victor Sullivan. Welcome to Ubar.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing it's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
The small. Well,